In a first admission of firing by Uttar Pradesh Police during the anti-CAA protests in the state, senior police officers in Bijnor confirmed that a civilian, Mohammad Suleman, died after he was shot by a police bullet fired in self-defense, the Indian Express has reported. Suleman was in his final year of graduation and was preparing for UPSC exams. Suleman's family, however, said he was returning from a mosque after offering namaz when the police picked him up. They took him to a lane near the madrasa and shot him.